Well, three Macon teenagers were arrested after deputies say they found them asleep in a stolen car. According to the Bibb County Sheriff's Office, deputies recovered a stolen vehicle on Lily Avenue and found three juveniles asleep inside, along with five guns. One of those guns was reported stolen.